I pray today that you are able to let go of concern. It says in Romans 12, verse 2, "Be transformed by the renewal of your mind, that you may prove what is the will of God." When you have a renewal of mind, you realize God is with you, and you can let go of concern and let God's loving presence be at the center of your thoughts and the center of your goals. You are guided to do what you need to do to accomplish any new endeavor. You can also discover ways to improve any present involvement that seems less than fulfilling for you. You allow your thoughts to be transformed by positive images that are given to you through you from the mind of God. And you follow God's guidance, which comes to you through intuition, inspiration, and new ideas. Trusting God, you are able to move forward with a great confidence. And you're able to do this to move forward to the things that you really want in life. What are those? Perhaps it's a more rewarding job, a new course of study, an improved relationship, or some other good that is in store for you. Some of my favorite good that has come into my life has been unexpected good. I pray that for you also. You participate fully in life when you let God's perfect plan take place in and through you.